some of my closest friends and relatives, and especially my wife, already in heaven.
Now, we want to soften the reality of death. We don't want to talk about it. Some of us don't want to think about it. Are you prepared today?